Many of the numbers we do are designed to demonstrate the abilities of the band and also the abilities of the writer. But sometimes it's nice to just play a good laid-back chart that just kind of grooves. And of course, our jazz world had a great loss this spring with the loss of Count Basie. So in tribute to him, I thought we'd play a number by Frank Foster that he made famous called Shiny Stocking. Thank you. When in doubt, just play a Basie chart. Can't go wrong. The soloist there was a new graduate teaching assistant here at UNLV from Montana, Scott Denlow. Scott. Next, we'd like to do a beautiful
Thank you. Thank you.